baby flamingo to save.
He got together with his buddy Bobby Harrison from Alabama, and they came down here the next week. Their second day out here, they both saw the bird at the same time.